Hello, today I'm gonna show you how you can delete items from your inventory. If you have a lot of items in your inventory, it sometimes gets full and you want to delete stuff. And most of the time people just use the item and drag it into the world until they have deleted the items from the inventory. Then they let the items lie there and just move away. That's one way to do this. But keep in mind, you can only have 500 blocks in the world at the same time. Like, let me explain. So, let's say this is the first block that you dropped in the world. That is the second, the third. These are 498, 499, and this is the 500th block. So now you have 500 blocks in the world. That's the maximum you can have. If you now drop another block in the world, that would be the 501st block, then the actual first block that you dropped in the world will get deleted. So that the maximum of blocks is still 500. And if you drop another block in the world now, then the second block that was dropped will get deleted. If you drop another one, the third block that ever was dropped in the world get deleted, and so on. It's important to know, like, if you're in a mine and you find, let's say, gold, and you pick it up, then you will have, like, let's say it's iron, you get two iron blocks here. So now you're really happy for the iron because you needed the last two iron to melt iron, get iron ingots to make a sledgehammer or something. Then you just go around and mine a lot of blocks. As you can see, you will always get two blocks from one stone. So if you mine 250 blocks of these, then you will get another blocks. So now if you're at 499 blocks in the world and you break another stone and get two stones, then the first block that was created, like let's say it was this iron block, this will be the first block that will get deleted because it's over the 500 limit. So you can actually lose the items that you mined. So keep that in mind. So the maximum number of blocks in the world is 500. So try to keep the blocks in the world at the bare minimum, because blocks in the world can also decrease your performance. So keep that in mind. But it's a nice way to get rid of stuff, because if you know that you want to delete the sand, you just have to drop 500 sand in the world and they get deleted. But that's not really an efficient way, because dropping all these items in the world takes a lot of time. A faster way to delete it is just delete the item. As you can see, at the bottom of your inventory you have a small bar, and there is a text reading drag, hold and release here to delete. That means you just grab a stack of items that you want to delete with the trigger item, keep it pressed and go over the bar, and as you can see the bar charges up green. And when the bar is full, just release the trigger and the item will get deleted. Once more with the note, just grab it with the trigger, pull it over the bar, wait till the bar is fully charged and release the trigger. That will delete the item. And that's actually the fastest way to get rid of items from your inventory. And if you only want to delete partial stuff, you have to track the amount of items that you want to keep in the world, and then you can delete the rest. sack. And then you just collect another one. That's how you delete items in CubeVR. I hope that was helpful. Thanks for watching and bye!